Does VLC media open off-screen on your PC and you cannot move it back? Here we have shown how you can solve it. So watch till the end and learn how to fix this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. VLC opening off-screen is a weird Windows bug. And when it happens to you, simply follow the solutions shown here to fix it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can try when you want to move a window that is off-screen is to cascade all the windows from the taskbar. To do it, simply right-click on the taskbar and select the Cascade Windows option. Method 2. Another thing you can try is to move the window using your mouse key. To do it, hold the Shift key and right-click on the off-screen Windows icon in the taskbar. Select the Move option. Now, press your arrows key until the windows pops up on your screen. Method 3. The next thing you can try is maximizing the window from taskbar. This will allow you to watch VLC at least. Hold the Shift key again and right-click on the icon of the window in the taskbar. Select the Maximize option to make the windows go full screen. Method 4. Another thing you can do is use the windows and arrow keys to move the VLC window back on screen. Select the window from the taskbar and press the windows plus any arrow key. This keyboard shortcut snaps any selected window to the direction of the arrow keys. Method 5. If the earlier solutions didn't work, then right-click on the taskbar and select one of the other window arrangements, like Show Windows Stacked or Show Windows Side by Side. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.